Hey there, this is a quick vid to show you that old dirt battery I made like 4 years ago, or earth battery. Been sitting on the shelf for 3.5, 4 years, all covered in dust. The dirt's like rock hard. So let's go ahead and see if we can get this battery going just by adding some water. Alright, here's just a quick reading on the dry battery. Looks good. It'll keep going up as the water soaks in. It's recharging right now. This is the battery recharging in real time. Awesome. Up to 4. The voltage keeps going up. That's awesome. Started at like 2.5. So it looks like you can recharge these even after like 4 years. I got it recharged. Beautiful. I'll check back in a minute. If you overfill it with water, you'll get a little bit of a short in the battery. So I'll dab that water off, and this should go up to about 6 volts. Perfect. And that's what it was 4 years ago. For the highest voltage, the dirt should look about like this. Not oversaturated, but totally wet. Okay, let's put it back up on the shelf. I'll check it again in another 5 years.